What I was interested in when I sort of realized that the whole sort of the key theme, the central theme of the Biennale is actually that the individual has to be in the center of the validation process. So how come it's such a crucial issue and such an important theme?
Yeah, I think the answer to this, I think, crucial question is, first of all, linked to, okay, if there is VPL, how to activate it? And you know that VPL is a dialogical process involving always an individual, a citizen, a volunteer, a worker, a job seeker, a student, anybody can be the individual. And on the other side, you have either a university or a vet school or a company or a voluntary organization. So it's also always dialogical. And when you look into the development of VPL policy and systematics, the methodology, you can see clearly that one side of the dialogue is being covered. There is methodology for personnel officers, for assessors of universities and vet schools. There is portfolio methodology available. There is a lot of practice in assessment available for the system side. So that's the side in which I place universities, vet schools, companies, etc. But the individual, the other side of the VPL dialogue, is not so much covered. Where is the assistance, the facilitation, the financing for the citizen in order to start up and design an own personal, a personalized VPL approach? So that's why, looking at the fact that we have all the methodology we need, we have all the trained staff members, sort of, available. So there is especially a need now, in order to make it a dialogue, to turn it into an individual-centered focus for the Biennale, because that's the ground we still have to capture. Is that
okay?
Clear?
Thank you. That was very, yeah, that was very clear, and thank you for the answer. And then there's a continuation question. Do you think that we can actually achieve some of these goals that you just mentioned to strengthen the individual's role in the process in the Biennale? Do you think that this is something that we can achieve?
Yes, I think that we can do that, because if VPL is a dialogical process between, you know, the adult learner, the citizen, and a facilitating organization that offers progress in someone's personal learning programming, you need to have a kind of mediators. And mediators can do assessment, can do portfolio guidance, can do facilitation of the design of a VPL process, both for organizations and for individuals. So we have to focus on who can help create the dialogue. And these people are at the Biennale, because these people are assessors working in universities, vet schools, companies, organizations. These people are policymakers that can reach out to these group, to this group of mediators. So I think it's crucial to have this Biennale with these policymakers and the professionals in the VPL process who can act actively as facilitators, as organizers, as mediators of the dialogue we need to make good use, proper use of VPL.